Already up and underway, this pre-season tournament, the European Continental Shield. These are the second round of matches.
Yeah, we shouldn't expect to see the kind of pace to the football that you do during the course of the main season, but they're getting there.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Christian Trech starts alongside Joshua Gilavogi in the middle of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. Here's the Southampton team for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. James Ward-Prowse plays, with Dusan Tadic looking to provide width. Shane Long is the main striker today. Jupp.
Just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0. Pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Very surely. It goes out wide again. Sebastian Jung. Fine cross, very good stop here. And a corner given by the referee. And the corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Victor Wanyama. Shane Long. Here's Davis. They've opened them up here. Just skimming the crossbar there. Now Gilavogi. Oriol Romeu. And the referee looks to play the advantage for Southampton. Dusan Tadic. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It wasn't very good control. They'd lost the ball. Shane Long. Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. It's coming out for a throw-in. Sebastian Jung. Now Gilavogi. Christian Trash. André Schürrle. They've lost the ball. Stephen Davis. Cross coming in now. It's a foul by the Southampton player. A that's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Maximilian Arnold. Sebastian Jung. Schaefer. Maximilian Arnold. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places, is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Bertrand. Here's Davis. And the cross is in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Chainlock. Chance from the pass. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a corner. Lock. And now it'll be another corner by the goalkeeper, who reacted very quickly. Dost. Well, he clears the danger. Free kick here. Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has signed for Arsenal.
Well, he is a good player, and for me, well worth the, what, about £25 million transfer fee.
Good link-up.
He can hit it here.
He missed it. Dusan Tadic. Bertrand. And Rashford. That's half-time at 1-0. Two players ready to come on, and they'll bring them on together now. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that'll continue in this second half.
Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He seems to have taken a blow to his upper thigh, but there's no sign of him being replaced yet.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Free kick against Southampton. Well, The player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Arnold. André Schürrle. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. And the manager's going to make a change here.
Shot!
Well, goalkeeper. Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Two new players ready to come on. Taken from them, they've lost it now. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Joshua Gilavogi. Schaefer. André Schürrle. Gilavogi. Schaefer. And he's lost the ball. Cruiser. Shots on here. He's missed it. Marcel Schaefer. Excellent control in a tight area.
The shot's on!
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. A bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and you do hit them with that kind of accuracy. There's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Little dink pass forward there. Dusan Tadic.
Goes for goal!
He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Arnold. By the Southampton player. André Schürrle. surely. Schaefer. Cruiser. Arnold.
He's got his shot off now.
More goals on the agenda for the team that still has the lead.
Cross comes in now.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Sharply done to restart it here.
Free kick against Southampton. Edging forward the wall. That's what's going to be played for added time. Oriol Romeu. Dusan Tadic.
Space for the shot!
What a goalkeeper this fellow is.
Well, the more they throw at him, the more determined he is to keep a clean sheet. Well, late in the match. When a keeper makes a save like that, that could...
to an end here with the final whistle.
Not a good day at the office, and they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this.
Yeah, maybe back to the drawing board for the manager, back to the training ground to work on their shape, because they looked a bit disjointed out there.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.